Takže čau lidi, já vás vítám u dalšího dílu ze hry Mafie 3. A dneska se jdem asi pomstit tomu Šmejdovi, co nám zavraždil celou rodinu. Tak. To mě zajímalo, kam teda pojedem. Jeď do samého baru. I just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about. He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him. Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing? We're gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him. Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for. After I got back. Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no. So you think what happened is your fault? Hard to see it otherwise. What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question. I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city. Lol.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
Why the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assumed that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
No. Okej, tak jdem po Salovi. Jdeme si pro věci do samého baru. A je to teda stříno a uvidíme se u samého baru.
You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Okej, jsme tu. Jo, on teda pojede do hotelu, tak dobře. Tak kam jdem pro nějaké ty věci, získej své vybavení. Co se děje? Má nějaké flashbacky nebo co? No. Má flashbacky, kurňa. To je špatný. Ty kráso. Co je tady toto? Tady ty modré na té mapě. Okay.
Shouldn't have said no.
Ty bro, já jsem se nějak trošku...
What the fuck?
Zamotal, kde jsem, kurně? Jo, dobré. To je dole, jo, nějak. Okay. Tajemné, ty krása. Tak ukáž, co máš za výbavíčku.
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln. But you're not. And you never will be.
No dobře se oholil. Na to, že se oholil tím nožem, tak je to trošku speciální práce, ne? Špičková práce. Bojový nůž. Pomocí bojového nože můžeš provést smrtící sražení.
Nabídce možností podpoložku asi se může vybrat i nesmrtící sražení, aha. Smrtící i nesmrtící, jo. To je úschovna. Jakmile vyrazíš ven, všechny získané peníze se ti ukládají v peněžence. Pokud ale zemřeš v boji, tak o značnou část peněz v peněžence přijdeš, raději si je tedy uschovej. Peníze uložené v peněžence si ukládají samého baru do trezoru v suterénu. Jo, jasně. OK, tak si tam dáme nějaké peníze. Jo, aha, tak já si žádné peníze nemám zatím, nebo co? Nové kostýmy k dispozici. Jasně. Ukaž, co tady máme teda. Oblékni se vojáku. Zobrazit kostýmy. Toto bude nejlepší. To, co mám na sobě. Vypadá dobře. Stylově. Teďka mám jít nahoru, že? Jak se... Jo, tady má. Jo, teďka za ní musím jít do toho teutra. OK. Jo, tak to je blízko, to je v pohodě, to nemusím ani stříhat. Vzali jsme si teda nějaké ty věci, ale mně to nějak nepřišlo. Nevím. Jako ten nůž a takové věci asi jo, no. Tak, tady někde zaparkuju. Oh my god. Tak. Být dobré. Tak jsem tu.
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability. Which is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's Ferry Brigade. And where you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now, my priority is getting the hollow out from whoever ended up with it.
Figured as much.
Haitians? Well, I thought they fell apart after I put Baca down.
Lucky for us, they're back up. And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia?
Georgie's idea. He's got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. Now, I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. Managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born pigmentally challenged.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. And once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
OK, tak jdem za hajtěnama. Počkej na hajtěny. A kde na ně mám čekat? Jo. Tak jedem. Tak je to daleko, jo, to střihnu dobře. Tak jsme tu, teda. Jo, já mám počkat tady, ok. Na té lavečce takhle. Tak. We both know people who have full knowledge about the identity of the voice of the holler.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else.
Hello. What if it's really that Haitiani. Easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm? Then nothing in this country will ever change. Yeah, you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away. Ha, oni jedou tady. Dostaň se dovnitř. Looking good, chocolate pudding. Maybe you can give me a taste. Jasně. Informátoři. Ta policie mě doufá neviděla. Dobré. Oh. Já jsem se lekl. Že už mě uvidí. Fighting for freedom. Huh? A on je viděl, nebo co? Tu dělá. Počkej, ten druhý typek je nahoře teda, jo? Čus. Jde ven nebo nejde? Jo, jde. Tak to je dobrý. Ale pojď sem. O, ty vado, ten je podřezává. To si vezmu, asi. Tak jo. Dej mi informace. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen. Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there. Sorry about the headache, brother. Okay. Tak jdeme. Máme tím taxíkem, to bude asi nápadné, že? Počkej, abych mohl dát, jo. Ať nemám bouchačku. Out of the way. Sorry, jeden pryč. Armor, co za ty šipky, to vůbec nechápu. Tak jo, měli bychom jít tady. Měli bychom být tady teda, no. A teďka, jak se tam dostanu dovnitř? Asi hlavním chodem, nevím, jestli je dobré chodit. Co je tady toto? Nemůžu jít třeba za zádem, no tady třeba, no, to by šlo určitě. Jo, takhle. Zase to budu otáčet, OK. Prohledej, aha, ok, tady nikdo není asi. Jo, oni jsou nahoře. Tohle nemůžu si vzít, to jsou nějaké voodoo, co to je. Takže nahoru. Dobrá tedy. Je tady někdo? Není. Počkej, ok, tak počkám. To je ona. Trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp. Tenenbaka was holding you prisoner. And I held you are dead.
It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's backing the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery?
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in Dahala deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have Dahala, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
As long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hold up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcano replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a wooster! Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake.
Cože?
That's how he killed my sister.
Oh. Tak to ne.
This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
Tak jdem si pro něj, no.
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. I'm taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run, you should talk to him and see what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
OK. Tak jdem se postarat o to.
See anything you need?
Dokončeno. O, co to je, kurňa? Získám společný dealer zbraní, kusy zbraně a vybavení na cestě. Oh my god. Ty kráso, dealer zbraní, tak jo, ukaž, co tady máme.
Show me what you got. Jackie, what the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Já si vezmu všechno asi. Počkej, co tady máme? Vybavení, úpravy vozidel, zásoby, Lincolnova vylepšení, což je? Co to tam je? Úschova adrenalinu. OK. Mám všechno uzamčené, takže nic nemůžu, dobře. Vylepšení zbraně. Speciální zbraně. To zrovna nevím. Pušky. Automatické zbraně. Koupím munice. Péčko. Kolik já mám teda těch peněz? $80, aha. Počkat. Vybavení. No tak na to to nemám. To mám strašně málo, kurně. Jestli si to dá všechno asi do sejfu, nebo co? Do toho trezoru jsem si to dal, no jasně. Tak to jasně, že potom nemám nic. Počkej, já jsem to mohl koupit, když jsem na to neměl, co to bylo? Upilovaná brokovnice. Oj. Počkej, ještě nějakou automatickou zbraň by si koupil. Trench. A na to už ty vado, tak to jsou drahé, jak prase, na to nemám peníze. A počkej, zrovna dvě brokovnice je takové na nic mít, ale. Můžu to nějak vyměnit? OK, asi dobré. Tak, ukáž, co všechno máme teda. OK. Tak jdem. Auto samozřejmě. Promluv si s hlasem, cože? S jakým hlasem, kurně? Jo, to je hned tady. Za rožik. S hlasem, cože? To jsem nepochopil. Čus. Kdo to je, kurňa?
Been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians. It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perlis. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. That's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perlis. Calls them his thoroughbreds.
Has them no krevnice, okay.
He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nettis. They always did right by me.
Okay, dobře. Oslovovat světované holky. Okay. Počkej, a co on? Likvidace šeftu, jo. Co on vlastně dělá?
This country's going. Shit. I tell you something. People don't wake up. We might lose everything we struggle to achieve.
Okay. Takže s ním můžu jenom promluvit. 366 metrů, nebo co to je? Oh, já jsem si vzal jinou karu. Okay. Nebudu krást tady karu. Jedem to svým. Ta moje je dobrá. Tak tady se otočíme a já se ozvu, až tam budem teda. Dobrý, jsme tu. Aha, on je i tady, jo, ten borec. S těma zbraněma. OK. Ahoj.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Ty vodo. Co se lekl celkem, jak tady vyšel? Tak jo. Co mám teďka dělat? Jo, osvobodit ty holky, jasně. A jak se má dostat nahoru? Tady má nějak jde? Nepřátelská zóna. Okej, tak půjdu potichu radši. Tak pojdem se mnou tady tohoto. Okay, vezmem si tady prachy. You could always turn it off, but it's my goddamn radio, not some mystery nigga radio. I don't know what to tell you then, man. Guess your ass is finally. Okay, máme tady tři enemy. Nahoře je taky týpek. Dobré, tak ti to už jdou sem. A tady nade mnou nikdo není, dobré. My se postaráme tady o toto. Tak pojď blíž, kámo. Co jako, kam jde? Nebo nemůžu sejmout. Ti dva šli někam jinam, ok. Oh my god. On neviděl to tělo, ty krása, tak jsem štěstí. Někdo nade mnou? Není. Skříň na zbraně, ok. Tak jo.
Watch it.
Be careful.
What?
Where did he come from?
Tak. To by byl další. Teďka ještě jeden parchant tam venku. Jo, tam je dobré, dobré. Potichu. Oh, nice. Dej mi to. Takže já budu mít, ok, buď brokovnice nebo tak, tak to je na nic. Co to je tady toto? Zvládneme to tady jedině tak, že budeme jako holky držet při své výdrži, protože budeme doma. Ok. Tady je někdo nachlastaný trošku. Čekat. Co teďka? Asi mám jít tady. Jo, nahoru. O, co to tady je? Uuu, armor. Vezmu hned, mi to dej. Taktická věsta pořízená, děkuji. Tak jdem nahoru.
I forgot, you was born and raised here too.
Mm-hmm. Fourth generation. And I'm serious. That place Micah went to was the best.
Okay.
They made it to fade just like my mama.
Ooh, I bet her gumbo was good too, huh?
Oh boy, her gumbo, her jambalaya, red beans and rice.
My mama can't cook for shit. Never could.
Must be why you ain't much skin on them bones.
Tyhle oni kecají vždycky tak moc dlouho. Dobrý. Vy se rozdělili, jeden šel na záchod nebo co? Jo, ok. Sorry, že jsem tě vyrušil. Co ten druhý nic? Ok, další peníze, nice. To je nepřítel nebo ne? Ne, dobré. Ten bude si na druhé straně, aha. Tak pojď, kámo. Čekám na tebe. Až sem půjdeš, doufám, že nejdeš na záchod. Na kámo. Dobré. Žádné vyhledávání se nebude jednat. Konat teda. Tak jo. Další borec je tam, ok. Oj, oj, oj. Klidni se. Počkej, já sehnu ty peníze. Tady vidím nějaké ještě penízky. Tak, děkuji. Toto je otevřené, není? Tak. Skříň na zbraně. Oops. Tady nikdo není? Ne. Tak vypáčíme zámek.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
Okay, bish. Tak.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
Tak jo, další. A jsou všichni puštěné, ne? Ne, ještě tam jedna.
What's left in the bayou?
He's here! Right here! You're going in the grave right after
you
him!
You should kill all of them.
Oh my god.
Get out of here. Now.
Tak to jsem nečekal, že tam bude týpek. Já jsem ani neviděl. Jdeš pryč, vezmu si tady věci, peníze. Tady peníze, ok. Co je za zvuky? Lékárnička? Nemůžu použít, OK. Tak, tady vezmeme prachy.
Brother, calm down. You have to use a lighter touch is all.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Fucking animal acts like I'm the one that's got him hooked on skag.
Don't call for you beating on him. Look, the one thing the old nigger who was running the hall had going for him.
Yeah, that is so.
He kept his people in line and didn't rock the boat too much. Wish fucking Rich would do the same.
Yeah, well, I ain't going bound scraped no nigger just to settle a little dope.
Okay. Tak, a je to. Co ještě tady mám udělat? Budete zamklé, OK. Promluv si s Donovanem. Zbývající poškození 3750. OK, tak jdem za Donovanem. A to nemůžu přeskočit, OK. Ani přelez nic. Oh. Co to tady máme? Nic. OK, tak jdem. Čau. To si vezmu. Tak jdem. Tak já se ozvu, až budeme u Donovana. Tak, jsme tu. Je to hotovo teda.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call on your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
Okay, vrať se k hlasu, ale na to se podíváme až v dalším díle. Zatím se mějte a u dalšího dílu se nás budu těšit. Čau, čau.